That's cool as hell. I'm not getting close to that. No, Sam, get back. Hazel did that?
Hazel did it, yes.
Oh my god, Hazel did it. Oh, fuck.
Did you get in? We're gonna find out. I mean, I have to piss real quick.
Fucking go, what are you doing?
Hey, Hazel, I got an opening for your fat ass. Hurry up.
Fucking hell, man.
Okay, in all realism, I don't want to be that guy, but this is really dumb.
It's okay, that was me last time.
Who's over there?
Hustle,
good. Alright.
Alright, boys.
I don't.
You guys want to go upstairs?
Yes, upstairs.
It's all just like the same everywhere.
I do want to go up to the ceiling, though. Can we do that?
Oh, you want to go to the roof right away?
Yeah.
Oh, there's glass everywhere, guys. What the fuck out?
Hey, don't touch nothing.
It's down here somewhere.
This is some horror movie shit.
Dude, I know, it's creepy. But,
dude, what the fuck is that on the wall?
Oh, that's just blue.
Yeah, it's just blue.
Dude, it looks weird.
Looks like blood.
This one right here. Alright.
Who?
Alright, get up there. Wait, doesn't it rain?
Like, get wet or something?
Probably. There's a hatch right here.
Why is it open then?
Because they're demolishing this place. Oh, dude, someone was fucking with the electric set.
This is wild, bro.
Right, don't go over there.
Don't.
See where it's ended right there? That's where it's demolished.
Yeah. This is fucking wild.
They're up here. Is your GoPro on?
Yeah, it's been on.
Too.
I don't want to do the nunnery. I'll do it like round two after you guys. I'm not going the first time though.
I want to go the first time.
Is that a star over there? Or what the hell?
It's a star in front of the paper mill. I've never been over this side.
Remember, if it starts breaking, go flat. Spread your weight out.
Is that smart? Is that how you do it?
Yeah.
Your mom sees it.
She already knew I was coming to this.
Anyone want
to
come down first?
I'll go first.
She knew I was going to this.
Really? She doesn't care?
No, I was like, Mom, I'm gonna go to an abandoned building. She's like, okay. Wait up for me, bros.
You need a nail file?
Yeah, here, come over here.
Dude, what else is in here? There's gotta be something good.
Someone's
showing their flashlight. Over here. Over here.
Oh, shit. Can we go over
here? It doesn't work.
I'm not getting close to that.
Oh, yeah. No.
No, Sam, get back.
I kind of want to see it though.
Come over here.
That's how it collapses, dumbass.
Come over here. Shine your flashlight.
Oh, that's hype. That's not fun.
The rooms are exactly the same.
Yeah, but I haven't gotten into one.
Oh, yeah, that's true. So, like, in here is like mostly the storage area. This is closet. All right, here's the bathroom.
I got you some good stuff.
Yeah, right here is the toilet. The toilet's usually right there. But it's on there in some of them.
You want to steal a mirror?
Oh, well. Abandoned building here.
I wonder why are they closing this place down? Do we have like a pesticides or some shit in here?
No. We saw a reason why, but I don't remember exactly.
Was there anything like oh, we should be in here type thing? Or is it just like,
No, we looked it over. I remember there wasn't anything dangerous here.
That we know of.
We need to find like scare the shit out of
him. Oh. This hype is hell, man. I'm not put the knife away. That ain't funny. What'd you get? Yo, you found shot glasses? Hey, Carter, shine a light over here. Some stuff I want to look at.
Yeah, I told you this post.
Mark and I were already in this room.
Huh? What's that?
The fucking drill!
There's a drill!
No,
there's
no fucking way.
They're not car keys, bro, in a way.
Boy, pull that switch defense.
What?
No fucking way, dog.
No, no.
No fucking way. Is it green? Is it green? Dude, it's fucking green. We got a full ass fucking car.
Alright, we definitely
let's get Hazel in her room, let's bam him!
Wait guys, let's get it. Let's find an office chair. And just grab it.
Speed. Harder, come over here, there's a triangle you can punch.
No, Ben, let's go to the outside. I wanna peek through this.
I'm not going nowhere near there. Sam!
It hasn't fallen yet.
I don't care, that side.
Okay, that's so hard.
I was a policeman or some shit. Dude, you got two.
I don't know. That's like haunts though. It's a lot of.
Let's get the flame extinguisher first.
We already have it. What do you want to do with it?
We can use it.
On what?
Anything.
Check it out.
Hey guys, hold my phone.
Isaac, I don't want to see this on YouTube, bro.
It's going to be on YouTube.
Bro, no, my mom cannot find this.
She won't find it.
She might. You gotta blur me out.
Oh, fuck, that hurt.
What happened there?
Did he run into it?
Oh, yeah. Drew's gonna walk into some, like, wires. Wait, I wanna turn it off. Oh, fuck, my ribs. Oh, fuck.
That's solid right there, dude. What the fuck?
No, you got a dent up here. That's you.
Oh, really?
Like, yeah.
There you go.
That's solid.
Hey, yeah, Carter's got right here. No, guys, let's not hit the walls. That's a bad idea.
That was the first time that occurred to you, Isaac.
What?
That was the first time that occurred to you.
Watch this shit.
Yeah, I'm just having fun with this shit.
It's not even that. You know how many people are around this area can hear this?
Guys, Cooper's right.
Fucking
no, honestly, we're
I'm like the loudest guy here.
Guys,
we've been really fucking loud.
No, let's open up the fire extinguisher.
Want
some cops calling us? We're gonna make a noise.
Guys.
Yeah. You guys are. Wait, is Carter leaving?
Boy, we found drugs.
Did you?
Yeah, hard shit too.
Tylenol.
No, don't touch the Tylenol. Don't touch that shit. Is there actually?
Why is it green?
Dude, what
if it's fucking right here?
What's in the suitcase? Yeah,
don't fucking touch me with that. Yeah. Don't touch me with
Why
that.
Why do you have a knife?
Open it.
Put the knife away!
Yeah!
Do not use the spider to save your arm.
Yeah. Nah, Charlie, you know what's creepy? Look at this.
Yeah, don't look over there. Trust me, you don't want to.
You want to look at it.
It's cool as hell, but you're gonna get scared if you do. It's a long ways down. I'm gonna head out.
Why?
I'm gonna be honest, I think our time's running out. I think the cop's coming.
No, dude, it's not.
Stay down.
Sit up on this side.
Stay low, yeah. Is there a red dot still on here, blinking?
We're not using that
up here.
No, we're not.
No, we're not.
Yeah.
I have a fucking fear of going down ladders because
of the new stuff. What a bitch, Charlie.
Yeah, I thought you stay your ass down.
This is fucking crazy.
But Charlie, we can also see the Star of David. Jesus is on our side.
Jesus is on our side.
I need a light. Who wants to come back down with me?
Then fire extinguisher.
Ben, you want to come with me?
Well, once there's a fire extinguisher gun there, you're gonna know.
I see we do the fire extinguisher somewhere else.
Yes, you can.
I think that is.
It says police on the car.
Is a police car.
See the one car?
Yeah, I say we get out.
You
guys did not believe me when I said it?
No! That means no fire extinguisher, Sam.
It does not.
Sam,
do it here?
No.
He's gonna blast through that shit.
Alright.
Turn the light off and head out.
Yeah, please don't leave you.
They don't? Okay, what floor did you leave that on?
Why didn't you
keep
it?
The first floor.
You want to go back and get that quick?
Yeah, go back and get it, dog.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Cooper, can you hop the fence? Can you hop the fence?
No.
Really?
Well, I can. I just choose not to. I feel a lot more cleaner.
No. Stay right there. Never mind. Get in the fire extinguisher. Oh! Are you taking it with us or what?
Yeah, something. What are you, bro?
There's fucking candy in there.
You are so fat. Where'd you leave it?
Right there. Are we taking it out?
Yes, I guess. Point it away from us?
Or you point it? You pull the pin, point, squeeze, shoot.
I'm going all the way just in case it explodes. That's cool as hell! Oh, let me try this. Oh! I'm heading out now. I'll get it. It's in the vehicle.
Bro, I told you don't use it.
What'd you want to do
you
with
can
it?
Still go on in there and use it.
Go yeah. Get it if you want.
You
want
to come with us?
Fine. What the fuck?
What's going
on?
It's big
here. Me, Ben.
Maybe I'll go with Natalie.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's so romantic. Goofy as shit right now.
You were six going dark.
No, do not.
Wait, I gotta get.
No!
He ate it!
No!
Why?
Candy cane.
Probably a year old.
It closed in May.
Fucking crumbling like an old bone. It closed in May, so that's gonna be like a year old.
No, we found these in a box with a planner from 2008. Take the candy canes out of his car.
Carter might accidentally eat them.
No, bro. Get
them
out.
Get them out.
Why are there holes in them?
Is there actually?
Yeah, there's like little holes drilled in them.
Oh, Hazel. Cooper said there's little holes drilled into it. Fuck you!
Punt? That was Charlie.
They hit me in the eye.
Hit me in the face, dude. What the fuck, Charlie?
Cut this part, bro.
Please.